Car checklist order, how to get yourself on the right car and stop wasting your time. Find several cars, check out MOT history, find out as less failures and as less advisories as possible. Then number two, then you can call up the seller and find out the following. Full service history, traceable. When the last service has been completed, when the timing belt has been replaced, if it has one. Does it have both keys? And then, if it ticks off those boxes, you have to do full car history check to make sure everything is legit as you want to. You can see how many owners it has. The less possible, would not recommend go more than 5. And look around 60,000 miles. Also depends how old vehicle you're buying. And then once everything you can tick off, then you can actually go and see the car, and there more likely be something decent. And then you can finally do a tick off, big tick off, with CarExamer inspection. Hope it helps.